event has really gone through something of a change this year. Last year, when Morgan Uceny was ranked number one in the world, she had the best time in around 4 minutes. Several women in this field have run well under 4 minutes, including Eric Owie, who's run 3:56. So as this pace lines up, it's going to be very important to be in a good position when the sprint starts.
Malouk still leads Jamal. Mulberry hanging in third on the inside. Rostenskaya is fourth on the outside. Out the kid is in there. And Uceny right behind her.
Both American women have run good races. On the right of the street, you see Roberry on the inside. Look at her face, completely placid, completely relaxed. It's not a fast pace. You don't want to waste any energy when it's not a fast pace. She's on the inside of the left of the street.
Yeah.